Now let's see an OR example. Let's say we want to mark a user as a VIP user if the user's total spend within the last 1 year has been more than 10,000 rupees or he has subscribed for the membership. So let's first write down if subscribed for membership or total spent greater than 10,000, then mark user as VIP. So is member equal to, let's say, true, and total spent is equal to 11,000. Now let's see how can we use that OR operator in our if. So if is member or total spent is greater than 10,000, print user is VIP, else print user is not VIP. Let's see now how the output behaves. Let's execute our program, Python or example.py. So here we can see that it outputs user is VIP. Here we can see that our is member is true and total spent is 11,000, which is greater than 10,000. Hence, both the conditions are true and we are using OR operator. And as per OR operator, if one of them is true, the output is true. Otherwise, it's false. Since both of them are true, the output is user is VIP. Now, let's say we make this as false. And now, let's see how OR behaves. Let's execute our program, OR example.py. It still says user is VIP. Here, we made is member as false, but our total spent is 11,000, which is greater than 10,000. And hence, although this is false, this part evaluates to true. And as per OR, one of them is true, the output is going to be true. And hence, it again prints user is VIP. Now, let's say we make this as 1,000. Now, let's see the output. Let's execute our program or example.py. It says user is not VIP. Why? It's because now our is member is false and total spent is 1,000, which is less than 10,000. And hence, both of the values or the expressions are false. Hence, as per OR, since both of them are false, it's going to be false. And hence, it prints user is not VIP. Now, let's say we make this true. Let's see how OR is behaving in this condition. Let's execute our program. Here it says user is VIP. Here you can see that we made is member as true and total spent is still 1,000. And since is member is true and this one is false, as per OR condition, one of them is still true. And hence it says user is VIP. Now here there is one more important thing regarding OR. During evaluation of the entire condition or the expression, if interpreter sees there is a OR used and there is a expression on the left side of OR which evaluates to true, it won't go and execute the expression on the right side. It will directly mark it as true and go inside the if condition and execute the if body.